found Thomas.
Ah. He's at his house, right?
How did you know that?
Timing, Emily. Good timing.
Ugh, whatever. Just get in. George is heading over there already. Let's get a move on.
Zach, things are finally starting to come together. All we need now is for Thomas to fill in the blanks in our new legend.
George, what's happened?
You received an anonymous call.
informing us that Thomas returned home. I sent Emily to get you right away.
No idea who made the call?
No. That's why I came on ahead, to see if the information was correct. A light did come on, but only for a second. I saw a tall male silhouette in the window. It was Thomas.
Okay. I'm going in. You two wait here.
We'll be ready to burst in at any moment. Just call out.
Zach, it's the same in the countryside after all. The climax of an investigation is always in an apartment. Noise. We're still missing a vital piece of the puzzle. around for a bit more. So there's more to it. Kind of like the bonus footage on a DVD. I hope it's worth watching. Don't you agree, Zach?
York? What was that noise? Damn it! We need to seal off all routes out of town.
No need for that, George.
Huh?
If he was going to leave town, he would have done so by now. Which means he's still got some unfinished business. They heard what I said? We don't have to make a fuss. Thomas isn't going to leave town. That gives us plenty of time to find a way to view the bonus footage.
Thank you. I almost became a goddess of the forest myself. Although I think the look might suit me. What do you think, Zack?
Thank you.
Zack, this is a waste of time. Let's go. Thank you.